Well, Assam's daily COVID graph is nearing the 5,000 mark as the state reported 4,936 fresh cases of COVID today. The death toll continues to be high and 46 casualties were as well reported in the past 24 hours. Well, viewers, Kamrup Metro is the worst affected district in the state with 1,353 fresh cases recorded on Thursday. The health department added that over 61,000 people were tested for COVID in the past 24 hours and the positivity rate now stands at 8.04%.